Well, history has been made here in Edmond. Once a sundown town, now the first African-American has been voted in as mayor.
I feel great. The city's is still welcoming of me, and that's what brought me here over 32 years ago.
Former City Councilman Darrell Davis wins his election Tuesday night and will become the first black mayor in Edmond history.
We need to always embrace it. We don't need to hide it, and we need to look for opportunities to learn from that.
Davis referring to Edmond's record on race relations. African Americans helped settle the town in the late 1800s, but
between about 1920 and 1970, black people were not living here. It was even called a 100% white town.
Edmond also referred to as a sundown town.
If you are African American, you are not allowed in our town after dark, but during the day they would come and work.
But the tide started to turn in the 1950s when black students were first admitted to what is now the University of Central Oklahoma.
It was only through UCO that African Americans were able to come to Edmond after 1920.
Chris Lehman is the son of Paul Lehman, the first black professor at UCO in 1969. His dad had to commute from Oklahoma City. The family finally able to get a home in Edmond in 1976. He says the city has come a long way since the 1920s.
I'm very proud. This is certainly a long time in coming. I mean, to see someone African American to be the mayor of that same city a whole century later, it's remarkable.
As for Davis, the retired Tinker employee wants to be a role model.
For me to become the first black mayor in Edmond is just a wonderful feeling. With Edmond and their previous past, this will show people in the future that you still have an opportunity in this town to succeed. And I want to be that example for everybody.